How's it going, boys? Johnny Superb Man here, bringing you some more tips and tricks for NHL 13. And this time we're taking a look at the drag through deke. One of my favorites for three reasons. First, it doesn't take long to pull off. Second, it's very easy to pull off. And third, it actually does work. Now with the right stick, what you want to do with the right-handed player, push it out to 3 o'clock, then drag it down between 4 and 5, then push and hold LB and L1 and flick the right stick directly down. Just like that. But there is one more thing you need to know. As a right-handed player with the left stick, you want to make sure you're angling your player to the 10 and 11 o'clock position. If you angle him to the right, he'll do that deke. If you angle him too far to the left, say 9 o'clock, he'll do that deke. So when you're skating with your player, do the deke with the right stick, but aim your left stick between 10 and 11 o'clock. Alright lefties, it's now your turn. With the right stick, what you want to do is push it out to 9 o'clock, then roll it down between 7 and 8 o'clock. Then push and hold L1 or the left bumper and flick the right stick down. Just like that, but you have the same problem as the right-handed player does. When you're coming up, you have to make sure you're angling your player between 1 and 2 o'clock, alright? If you angle him up to the left, he might kick it like that. If you angle him to 3 o'clock, too far to the right, he might kick it like that. So remember, pull the deke off with the right stick, yes, but make sure you're angling your player up and to the right between 1 and 2 o'clock. Now, if we bring this deke into a game, it's best used on a one-on-one situation, when you're one-on-one with the defender, alright? You want to try and pull the deke off as close to the defender as you can, without getting body checked or poke checked. Because if you pull the deke off too far away from the defenseman, he'll just continue to back up with you, alright? So try to pull the deke off right on front of the defenseman so you just slip right by him and you give yourself a little partial breakaway on the net. Again, one of my favorite dekes, the drag-through deke. For Johnny Superbman and the Great Domsky, take it easy, boys, and we'll see you next time.